Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day, and thanks for being here on the Valder Beebe Show as I wrap up my morning. Well, you know, I had to have a great guest to wrap up my morning. And, you know, great guest to me talk about food. Well, I've got Chef Tregray Frazier. She's here with some holiday inspiration. And also, she's a Food Network Star winner, and she's going to share the holiday hosting inspiration. Chef Tregray, welcome to the Valder Beebe Show for the first time.
Hey, hey. Thank you for having me.
All right. I'm so excited that you're going to help us through the holiday because, you know, they're already here. So we need some holiday party prep, Chef.
Absolutely. You know what? Go right ahead.
No, what do you have for us?
Oh, yeah. A couple of things. First things first. My first tip for the holidays is planning. Make sure you plan. Make sure you get your menu down packed. In order to do that, go to cheftregay.com and get my new cookbook, Kitchen Conversations with Chef Tregray. Next thing you're going to want to do after planning, we're going to plan out a charcuterie, right? Because I love charcuterie. It is like the rage at every single party. But without Wisconsin cheese, it's just blah. Wisconsin cheese is the state of cheese, and they win more awards for cheese than anywhere else in the world. 50% of specialty cheeses made in the U.S. comes from Wisconsin. But appetizers are not only the new thing on the menu to recommend. Chocolate Parmesan pecan pie sounds amazing. Sausage stuffed acorn squash with aged Gouda. Whoa. Listen, choose the proven winner and look for the proudly Wisconsin cheese badge.
All right, then. And I love a charcuterie board because you don't have to know how to cook. You just have to know how to put it together.
Yeah, and it's something for everybody. And you can get a different variety of all those different cheeses. I love it.
Okay. What about a beverage to go with that charcuterie board?
You know, my favorite fruit for the winter is pomegranates. So I've teamed up with Palm Wonderful to create this delicious chili maple hot toddy and butternut squash with ginger pickled pomegranates. Palm pomegranate fresh arils add delicious, brilliant ruby red pop of color, a sweet burst of flavor to any dish straight from fresh pomegranates. Arils add healthy bursts of antioxidants and fiber. And I love it because they have it in your 8-ounce package for cooking and baking. And they also have it in the 4-ounce package for snacking, because these are a great snack.
That's good. That's better than tearing that pomegranate apart. I like that. Tell me about snack trays.
You know, what's great, what I also love is, listen, one-stop shop, right? You want to make sure everything you get for your family is a one-stop shop. Go to Whole Foods. They're known for their quality assortment and making it a go-to destination for all your epic holiday needs. One thing I really, really love about them are the cinnamon roll pull-apart bread mix. It's a limited edition, giant, gooey pull-apart cinnamon roll. It's epic dessert. It's epic for breakfast. I just love Whole Foods because they're all about togetherness, and we cannot forget the side dish, right? We got to have a good side dish for the holidays. So Lundberg Family Farms is going to help us out with that. Listen, I love the fact that they're providing quality rice and quinoa since 1937. Over 20 varieties and blends, healthful brown rice, exotic varieties, easy heat and eat prepped rice. And the risottos come in rich flavors like Alfredo, porcini, mushrooms, garlic primavera, and so much more. It just has the best organic ingredients. And you can purchase this at stores or Amazon or even Lundberg.com.
And finally, you got to have something sweet. You kind of alluded to that with the cheese, but do you have anything sweet, sweet?
Yeah, I mean, we can even revert back to the pomegranates. The pomegranates have that sweet pecan pie. You can get more tips on desserts at tipsontv.com.
Chef Tregray, thank you so much for starting us off because we got to think about the holidays, and I can't think of anyone better than you and your cookbook. I've got to get a copy. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television, and this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.